Good morning, children. I am Nimi Mishra from Montbretia school. Remember, in my last video, I have given you the homework. So I hope all you have done your homework nicely. Today, I will check your homework. Now, student, here you see. Here I have written all the answers. Okay, now here you see page number I have given, date I have given. Question number 1, you have to write in words. Given in number, question given in number, you have to write in words. So 53, 46, 93, 19, 33, 40, 12, 18, 69, 87. Question number 2 is given in words. You have to write the number 14, 48, 55, 90, 29, 36, 82, 71, 48, 99, 66, 33. Children, if your answer is correct, then you give tick sign. Or if your answer is wrong, then you give cross sign. Now, today I will teach the next page. This is page number 7. Okay? Here, 3 topics given here. Before, after and in between. Before means जो पहले आता है. After means जो बाद में आता है. और between means जो दो नंबर के बीच में आता है. The number comes between the two number. Okay? Here your first question you see. Write the number that comes just before. So your first question is 11. Okay? So, what comes before 11? 10 is the answer. 10 is comes before 11. Now, second is write the number that comes just after. Okay? So, here your question is 19. So, what is the number comes after 19? So, answer is 20. 20 comes after 19. Question number 3 is, what comes in between means the number you have to write here means between both the numbers. Okay, so 10 here given 10 dash and 12. So between here after 10, what number here you will write? 11. Okay, so 11 comes between 10 and 12. Children, now it's time for your homework. Your homework is do page 7, before, after and in between. Okay, so how you will do, I'll show you. First you write the page, date, give the cross mark. Okay, then start writing from the next line. Question number 1 is write the number that comes just before. So 11, but between the question and answer, one box gap you give. Okay, so what comes 11? 10. Now here you see, what comes before 40? Answer is 39. Question number 2, write the number that comes just after. Okay, so again I am telling you, between the question and answer, one box gap you give. Here you see, one box gap I have given. So after 19, what comes after 19? Answer is 20. What comes after 37? Answer is 38. Now question number 3 is, what comes in between? Means between the two number. So 10 after, here also you give one box gap and here also you give one box gap. And between answer you write it down. 10, 11, 12. Means between 10 and 12, 11 is the answer. 19, 20, 21. Okay? Like this you do your homework. Thank you very much. Goodbye.